for the girls on the grind. This is for the girls that'll work full time. This is for the self-made girls, you're the self-paid girls. Better never let them change your mind.
No, I ain't in the bed. No longer
the morning, babes. It's your girl, Alasia Gary, and today I'm back with another video. Y'all, I'm so freaking hyped. It's Wednesday, November 15th. I don't know when I'm gonna post this vlog, but it's okay. I'm starting it. I'm excited, y'all, because this is gonna be my first maintenance day since I've been in Houston. I'm whispering because I'm not trying to wake Melania up. I don't want to get her up until I have to get her up, which would be for school. I need to drop off at school by 8:30, and I haven't got her up yet. I think she about to get up. I'm just recording while I'm doing my whole little facial routine, brushing my teeth, all that good stuff.
Girls love Beyonce. Girls love to fuck with your conscience. Girls hate when niggas go missing. This job you ain't no different. These days it's hard to meet women. Feel like my love life is vanished. I've been avoiding conforming. That's why I'm in this position. I'm scared to let somebody in. No, no friends, no, no, no. You know how this shit go. You got to confess, share of the higher up and call your phone. You try to act like it's just me, but I've been not alone. But if you're alone, then it's the same thing. It's the same thing.
I don't wanna get too proud, but shit, baby, I love you, but you ain't rockin' good. You say my name, you say my name. You like to count the state of play. Baby, there's a lot of stuff to say. Say my name, say my name.
This ain't no time for acting. This ain't no time for games. This ain't no time for uncertainty. This ain't no time for blocking your phone and not coming home and starting some shit. When I'm in the zone, this is what I've been saying. No new friends, no, no, no. You know how this shit go. This is not 4 years ago. Time escapes me now. Forget how it felt.
So I'm finished with my skincare routine. My skin glowing. My skin finally trying to come back to life after all this time. I'm gonna lotion up and put my clothes on. It's a cool little fit. It's not gonna look cute at first. I wonder if I'm gonna let y'all see it before I get my hair done or after I get my hair done. I think I'm gonna wait till after I get my hair done, but it's gonna be cute because it's not gonna give right now while my hair is in a bunny, because I ain't taking this bunny though. I look crazy, y'all. But yeah. Let's get it.
All right, y'all, quick update real quick. So it's currently 9:21. Remember I told y'all I had a hair appointment at 10 o'clock that I was super excited for, because I haven't had a maintenance day in so long. I had a hair appointment set for the day, a nail appointment, all of that good stuff. Maintenance, that's what today was going to be about. So I get to Melanie daycare around like 8:45 to drop her off. And I'm getting a call on my phone from the Houston number. So, some deep down inside just tell me, like, it's my stylist. Something just tell me that it's the stylist. So, I answer the phone. And she's like, hey, is this Alasia? And I'm like, yes, it's Alasia. She was like, I'm calling because my booking site tweaked out. And somehow it allowed you and another client to book a service at the same time for today. And I don't want nobody waiting. So I was calling to see, can one of you all push our time back to 12 o'clock? So I'm like, well, no, I'm kind of like already on the way or whatnot. But I mean, if I have to turn around, I will. She said, please, not with discount your service, because I tried to contact the other girl. She would not answer the phone. I agreed to push back my service. Then I got to thinking, if I get my hair done at 12 o'clock, and it's probably going to take like an hour and a half, 2 hours for me to do my hair, how in the fuck am I gonna make my nail appointment at 1:30? My nail appointment is in Midtown. It's a gloss nail bar, y'all. I really wanted to show y'all that place too. And I'm not really trying to be stuck there when that 3 o'clock traffic hit. But if I don't get to my nail appointment till 2:30, I'm gonna be there past that 3 o'clock traffic. Shit, I'm gonna be pushing towards the 4:30, 5 o'clock traffic. I'm kind of irritated, I'm not gonna lie. You don't find too many stylists though, they'll be like, you know what, that was my fault, you couldn't help that, I'll give you a discount for it. But still, I'm mad irritated. But things happen. I've been a business owner before, not so much a providing this service. So I do understand that things happen. So I ain't gonna trip out too hard. I'm gonna just go ahead and go into this beauty supply store, and I'll probably go home and go ahead and do my lashes. Waiting. Ooh, these elbows ashy. I might as well go ahead and do my lashes. What y'all think? I think that's a good idea. Go ahead and do my lashes. I love this shirt, y'all. I'll put it to the side. But I might as well. I might as well do my lashes while I'm waiting to go to my hair appointment. It's currently 10:11. So time actually went by faster than I thought it would go. Yeah, I went ahead and did my lip combo too. I just tried it out, but it's cute. And I fuck with it. So, yeah. I'm about to go ahead and do my lashes. Show y'all what I got from the beauty supply store. This right here. This, I love this. I've been using this for a while now, between this and the low kind, but by the same people. With dry skin, this is a great serum. After you do your skincare routine, use this serum. And what I also got, I got me two new liners. I tried this brown liner. It's really not dark enough, so this will like be a last result. And then I got this Ruby Kisses liner in the color black brown, and that's what I got on my lips now. It looks good, sweetheart. It looks good. Then I got two new glosses. Y'all probably like, they look the same. They do favor a little bit, but they're not the same. Then let's see. These are the lashes I got, the Velux Salon Real Mink cluster lashes right here. These like dramatic. That's why I like them. And then I got the Velux Bond. Because I never use those when I do my lashes. I always use actual lash glue. Oh yeah, I forgot I bought this lip gloss too. And then I got the tweezers. Okay. Yeah, with this little bit of shit that I got, I spent $60 on my stuff. Oh, I forgot I got one more gloss. Yeah, this is like a lip oil gloss. I started using that a couple months ago. Once I first moved down here, and I've been liking it. Alright y'all, I gotta turn this fucking camera back on because like at this point, it's like I just want to cancel the whole fucking appointment. Like, I'm really fucking irritated. So I get to the address that's on the booking website, like right at 12 o'clock. I'm texting, I'm calling, no answer. Okay, I'm outside of there. I go knock on the door, ring the doorbell. Nobody answers. So I'm calling her phone, she don't answer. I'm calling, 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 no answer. Then she eventually called me back 12:15 minutes after my appointment. And I'm like, you know, I'm here, I'm going to the door, nobody's answering. She was like, I think you're at the wrong place. So, okay. I'm like, I'm at this address that's on the booking website, 5008, you know, 5808. Woo, woo. She like, oh, that's not the address. I said, well, that's the address on the booking site. She was like, it should have been sent to your email. So I'm like, all right, I know I'm not tripping. Let me go to my email. No new updated addresses in my email. And then when I put in the GPS where the spot is away from here, she said, it says that it's 23 minutes. Like, I'm irritated as fuck. At this point, I just want to go to somebody else or order a wig off of Amazon and install that bitch myself. Like, I can, it's always some bullshit when it comes to me getting my hair done from somebody or someone. Like, for real, she gonna have to slay the fuck out of this head, give me a major ass discount for me to even fucking come back to her. For real. And I like sticking with one stylist when I find the stylist, but I hate all this extra shit, for real. Like, it shouldn't be that fucking hard to get in contact with you. Like, I'm paying you to do my fucking hair. What the fuck? Like, I'm irritated, y'all. Irritated.
I told y'all about the last situation in the car. I get here 12:35. Still waiting. That's all I'm gonna say.
How long you been vlogging?
Huh?
How long you been vlogging?
Ooh, for a minute, but I just kind of like revamped and started over.
There's another gorilla in my chair up there. She's a big influencer. She
really?
Vlogs me every time she come in. Yeah.
Okay.
Her name is Stacy.
Okay. Yeah, I really kind of like just got back into it.
Mm-hmm.
And restarted. I just had a whole new channel, everything.
I want to try it, but man.
It's a lot.
It's a lot. I already got to make content for
balance. It's a lot to balance. Mm-hmm. That's what it is. It's definitely a lot to balance. I will say that. This is the results of my hair. She fucking did her thing. This shit looks so good. Hold on, let me put this one to the front, cause it look like I got a bob on one side. Yeah. She gave me hell today, but she still did her thing or whatnot. But I just had to show off my hair to y'all. And the skin is giving, period. You can do a YouTube video with me. You was capping.
Mine was just fine, obviously, right?
I'm Maybe. Huh? Maybe. Maybe a spicy never have I ever, or spicy truth or dare, or
drive fast anyway
because you scam me on my car.
Stone face.
Yes.
Hey, let me get a picture with you and your mom.
Girl, the way you turn them corners and shit.
Yeah, it'll be healthy for you. It'll piss it that's all.
For the girls on the grind. For the girls that'll work full time. This is for the self-made girls. Yeah, the self-paid girls. Better never let them change your mind.